the first experience I had when starting to talk with industrial partners is that we don't speak the same language.
If you're going to form a new company, you need different skill sets. You have to have the right people in the right positions. When I had a company, my motivation was helping women. It was the primary motivation. It wasn't about money. And I think a lot of companies, they get this idea, oh, there's going to be money to be made, and they forget that if it's not really based on something fundamentally right, either a very good technology or the basis of hopefully helping people or helping the environment, whatever, then I think it's not the way to go.
Remember that we're doing science, and the science matters, and we need to make sure that the capital that is deployed to develop, whether it's therapeutics or products, is based on sound science.
I can do all the experiments I like in my lab, but at the end of the day, in order for me to impact on another human being, I need somehow to get out there.
Companies don't always have the freedom to experiment in the way that academia can. Ultimately, it's the exchange of knowledge that will bring both the academia forward and the industry as well. And if you want to go from academics into industry, you really need to think about a sound business model, of course. There are so many opportunities, but I think right now what we see is a lot of different startups, and it will take a while to see, you know, what comes actually through, you know, which business model will actually be successful in the end.
I think the academics should not be too restricted. They should really do what they're good at and think of creative ideas and use the best of science to come up with new concepts. And then soon, very soon afterwards, if you want to take it to an application, you really need to think about the unmet needs that your technology will bring. Mm-hmm. And then do all the classic stuff. Think about an IP strategy and make a good business case, and then maybe you have a viable concept to do something great for humanity.